So Jey Uso just interrupted Roman Reigns, Solo and Paul Heyman. Jey Uso wants revenge. Oh, Jey going after Solo. Solo's been taken out. Jey's looking at Roman. Come on, Jey. You want revenge on Roman after what he just what he done to you earlier? Oh, he's got a steel chair. He's got a steel chair. And he hits Roman with the chair. He's getting revenge. Oh, Solo's got a chair. Super kick to Solo. And he's hitting Solo with a chair. Oh, over and over again. He's getting revenge. Roman's gone. Roman's gone to the stage. This is probably going to set up Roman Reigns versus Jey Uso at SummerSlam for the title. I mean, Jey Uso's got a good chance of winning because he's pinned Roman Reigns before. Oh, Jey's got the Undisputed Universal title. Roman's saying, put it down. SummerSlam. You know he's going to accept. It's going to be for SummerSlam. I think Jey Uso could be the one to end the title. Who knows?